Welcome to our channel Jojeet, Saraal. I am Shivinder Singh. I am coming again for some recent updates that has happened for Canada PR. So I will start with the province nominee program for Saskatchewan, that is SINP. So under that, they have revised their occupation in demand list. So those candidates who are preparing their files, they need to check their official website regularly. They are continuously revising, and some of the earlier categories which are now not available at this moment, so you have to be very much sure that you are applying on the proper NOC code. And also Saskatchewan nominee program has happened two times, has opened two times in January 2018, and the persons who have already prepared their file, they have submitted that one. So those who are preparing it, they should continue prepare. So next, Manitoba. So they have also started their own province nominee program. They have their own occupation in demand list that requires, you can say, different NOC with different CLBs required under that. So I would recommend that if you are not been able to score that magical mark or file score, you can, if you are fulfilling their criteria for Manitoba province nominee program, you can apply over there, provided you are having the same NOC code that is mentioned in their official website. So again, you have to check their official website for that one. And recently they have given their cutoff for the express entry under PNB for Manitoba, that went up to 566 points. So that is very much achievable for those candidates who have their close relative in Manitoba. They will have extra 200 marks for that relation. So you can continue prepare your profile for Manitoba. And some of those occupation in demand for Manitoba, they also required license. So again, you need to apply for license in Manitoba province itself, so that you will have that required regulated license with you before you can apply for province nominee program. So next one is Alberta. So Alberta is again going to start their own province nominee program, and now it will also be an online process. They are still working on it. There is no more update regarding the same. And for federal express entry, they have recently updated their funds required by the candidate that they need to show depending upon the size of their family. So again, those who are already in the pool, they should update their funds required for express entry profile, and also they should continue checking the official website for the regular updates. So that's all for my side. Thank you. If you have any more queries, you can ask in the comment section, and like and subscribe our channel, Jojeet Saraal. Thanks.